everybody up.
That's a big buck up there. And
down to $5,000. That is Stan Michael. 57-39 in Cheryl's position in the game. A lot of money at stake.
Stop
at Hong Kong. Right. A trip to Hong Kong, Scott. Who's the champion? Kathy or Michael? $1,500 and it's Michael. Pulled it out by $400 over Kathy. Congratulations, Michael.
Today, these three players are after high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin.
Thank you. Thank you, Rod. Roddy, and hi, everybody. Welcome to another edition of Press Your Luck, where, as always, we're talking big bucks. In the last couple weeks, we've been giving away some serious dollars. So let's meet the players vying for all those serious dollars today on Press Your Luck, starting with our first player, Eddy Valenciana. How are you, Eddy?
Doing real well, Peter.
Good. Now, Eddy, I understand that you go to a certain place each year to do a certain thing. What is this?
Well, it's every 3 months. What I do is I go to the Napali coast of Kauai, and I live out my Tarzan fantasy up in the mountains, 6 miles up in the mountains up there. And
you play Tarzan?
Yeah, exactly.
With the loincloth and the whole enchilada.
People say I'm going to the jungle, but I say I'm leaving the jungle.
Do you do the Tarzan yell?
Yeah, excellent.
All right, we got to hear it, Eddy.
A full Tarzan yell?
Full Tarzan yell. That's great.
All right.
Give him a spin. Good luck to you today, Eddy. Good to have you with us.
All right.
Our second player is Sam Schmidt, our champ, with $11,050. Sam, maybe you can pay Eddy the $11,050. He'll teach you how to do that yell.
That's okay.
What
is it, a $80?
Are you going to buy a car with that? You're going to buy a car to go in a derby, and Eddie's going to Kauai
That's right.
Yells.
That's right.
You guys are a little strange. How's it feel to have that 11 grand?
Great.
And not bad. You want some
more?
It
hasn't hit me, but I'm
I bet it hasn't. You'd like to earn a little bit more, wouldn't you?
Yeah.
Well, good luck. Maybe you'll do it today, Sam.
Thank you.
All right. And our third player is Julie Hansen. How are you, Julie?
Fine, thank you, Peter.
Now, you are a poet.
Yes, I am. And a songwriter.
A songwriter. From where, Julie?
I'm originally from Pennsylvania, but I live here in the Marina Del Rey.
You do? How do you like it here?
I love it here.
Oh, well, good. You also, I understand. Julie wrote a poem, a whammy poem, which I'll do real quickly so it kind of sets, hopefully does not set the tone. A whammy is something you don't want to see, for whence it appears you lose your money. It's very clever to earn lots of spins, but stay clear of whammies or you'll never win. I hope it's not a precursor, Julie. But are you ready to play the game nevertheless?
We are.
All right, here we go with the first question. Give me a buzzing answer, three spins, multiple choice answer, one spin. Times, they must be a-changin'. According to a survey of Self magazine readers, what fraction of women said they enjoy sex more now than they did 5 years ago, Julie?
What fraction? Three quarters.
Is the correct answer three quarters, one quarter, or one half, Eddy?
I'll say three quarters.
Three quarters. What do you think, Sam?
I think it's one half.
Well, the fraction of women who enjoy sex more than they now than 5 years ago is numbered at three quarters.
All right.
Eddy gets a spin, and Julie goes to three. That's amazing. I stopped about 5 years ago. See, story of my life. Here we go. What's the musical-sounding name of Jacques Cousteau's research ship? Eddy?
Calypso.
Is the correct answer Calypso, Moon River, or Waltzing Matilda? Sam?
It's Calypso.
Calypso. What do you think, Julie?
Calypso.
Yeah, Jacques Cousteau's ship was called the Calypso.
All right.
Eddy goes to four. Sam gets a spin, and Julie goes to four. Third question. Here's a Press Your Luck kitchen hint. When canning fruit, how many cups of sugar should you add to 3 cups of water to make a heavy Sam?
One.
Make a heavy syrup. Is the correct answer 1, 2, or 3 cups? Eddy?
I'll say 3.
3. What do you think, Julie?
Can you repeat the question, please?
Sure. When canning fruit, how many cups of sugar should you add to 3 cups of water to make a heavy syrup? 1, 2, or 3?
1.
1. Well, all that, and you're still wrong. It's 3 cups.
All
you gotta add 3.
All right.
Eddy knows. Gets the spin and goes to 5. Eddie's out there in the jungle. He's got to do this. He knows what to do. He'd have some lousy syrup if he didn't do that. All right. Last question. Morley Safer, William Shatner, Lauren Green, and comedian David Steinberg were all born in a foreign country. What country is it? Eddy?
Germany.
Is the correct answer Germany, Canada, or Australia? Sam?
Canada.
Canada. What do you think, Julie?
Canada.
Yeah, all those good men are natives of Canada. Eddy stays at 5, Sam goes to 2, and Julie goes to 5. You get a chance to convert those pins in the box when we come back, but don't go away, and don't you go away. We're back, players, for the first shot at the board. Over $13,000 in goodies, some prizes, and some whammies. So stay away from the whammies. The player who ends this round with the most money gets to play last in the final round. That's exactly where you want to wind up. You can pass your remaining spins anytime during your turn if you have a fear of the whammy. And of course, 4 whammies put you out of the game, so you should have a fear. Player with the fewest spins is first. Sam, 2 spins. Are you ready to go into the jungle? The Chris Hulak jungle of money and prizes. Stop at $300. First place, 1 spin. Press your luck or pass.
Go for it. Need some big bucks. Big bucks. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at 1,500 big bucks. Woo! 1,800, Sam. Well done. First place. Let's see what Eddy does with 5 spins.
Come on. I need it. Money. Come on. I want it. Stop.
Stop at big bucks.
All right.
$1,500. 4 spins left. Second place. $1,500, Eddy.
Let's go. All right. Want it. Bucks. Come on. I want money. Cold cash. Stop.
Bad. Oh, whammy.
Yes.
All right. Eddie's in that jungle
I'm
with
3 there.
Spins and 1 whammy. You ready to do it
come
again?
Come on. I want it. 3 spins. 3 spins. I'm ready. Come on. I want cash. Stop.
Stop at $350.
All right.
2 spins. Eddy, you got to get a little more intense.
A little more.
Here we go.
Come on. Big bucks.
Stop at $1,250. That's $1,600. 200 less than Sam. 1 spin left. Eddy?
One spin.
Want to pass it or take it?
$1,600. I'm going to go.
All right. Eddie's going.
Let's go. Go for it. Stop.
Stop at $300. $1,900. You rested first place from Sam for the time being. $100 ahead of him. Julie, 5 spins. Are you ready?
I'm ready. Okay. Here we go. Come on now. Come on. Big bucks. Here we go. Stop.
Bad old whammy.
Get that away.
All right. Hopefully all gone. 4 spins left. Okay. Julie, want to hit it again?
Okay. Here we go now. Right. Come on. Let's go. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $200. Okay. 3 spins, 3rd place. Press your luck or pass, please.
I'm going to press my luck. Right. Here we go. Come on, big bucks. Get that little devil out of there. Here we go. Stop.
Got another whammy. You have 2 spins left, no dollars. You also have 2 whammies. You do want to be careful about picking up a 3rd whammy in round 1. What do you want to do?
I'm going to pass, Peter.
Pass them, all right? 2 of them go to you, Eddy. Let's see what she's giving you. Yes, Eddie's appreciative. Here we go.
Come on.
See if you can hold on to first place.
Big bucks. Cold cash. Stop.
Stop at luggage.
All right.
And luggage is worth $385. So far, so good. You're at $2,285. One more spin you have to take. Let's see if you can hold on to first place.
Let's go. Come on. Big bucks. Cold cash. Stop.
$0. Julie, $0. And Sam, $1,800. You have first place in the advantage, and we're coming right back after this with a whole new round of Press Your Luck. Stay with us. Gang, it's survival of the fittest here. I have some more questions, and hopefully you'll give me some answers. Let's see who comes out the champ at the end of this 15 minutes. All right? According to Family Circle magazine, what part of a woman's face is the center of attention for makeup this season, Sam?
Her eyes.
Is the correct answer eyes, cheeks, or lips? Eddie?
Eyes.
Eyes. What do you think, Julie?
Eyes.
Well, the eyes don't have it. It's the lips that have it. So no spins. Yeah. Okay, well, you learn something. When you go home and you have a party and you have nothing to talk about, you can mention this question. That's ridiculous. Munching on what green herb is said to be the fastest cure for garlic breath? Eddie?
Parsley.
Is the correct answer parsley, rosemary, or thyme? Sam?
It's parsley.
Parsley. What do you think, Julie?
It's parsley.
Yeah, you can kill garlic breath with parsley. Eddie gets three, Sam one, and Julie a spin. How many holes are played in a full round of golf? Eddie?
18.
Is the correct answer 18, 16, or 20, Sam?
18.
18. What do you think, Julie?
18.
18. A full round of golf has 18 holes. Eddie gets three, goes to six, Sam to two, and Julie to two. I've never played. I usually break my clubs around the 15th hole, so I don't know what it's like. Fourth question. According to founding father Benjamin Franklin, nothing is more inevitable than death and... Julie.
Taxes.
Is the correct answer taxes, work, or marriage? Eddie?
Work.
Work. What do you think, Sam?
They're all as bad. It's got to be taxes.
Taxes. Nothing is more inevitable than death and taxes. I mean, Eddie stays at six, Sam goes to four, and Julie goes to five. And Sam stays at three or four, whatever. We'll find out. We'll come back. Stick with us because he says he's going to take the money away from the board. Come on back.
You're watching Press Your Luck Wednesday. Rise and shine and spend your morning with the Whammy. Stay tuned for more of Press Your Luck on Game Show Network.
Players, big bucks. Over $80,000 in cash on the board. Just waiting for you to get your hands on it. Some prizes are worth more than $5,000. We've got an African safari, a car, and some great stuff. There's some bad stuff. The Whammies, as both Eddie and Julie already know, stay away from them. They'll take away all your money. Last, let's see, Sam, $1,800. You'll play last because you won round one. Tie between Eddie and Julie, both with $0. Player to my left goes first. Eddie, six spins, $0, two whammies.
Come on.
Big bucks.
Big bucks. Big bucks. Big bucks. Big bucks. Big bucks. Come on, cold cash. Big bucks. Big bucks. I need it all. Come on. Come on. Stop.
Stop at $1,250. Five spins, second place. Press your luck or pass.
Gotta go. Gotta go. Big bucks. Big bucks. Big bucks. Cold cash, I need it.
Stop! Better way.
Mikey,
Mikey,
ay, ay, ay,
Mikey,
Mikey, oh, no.
Such a ship. Eddie took your money, left you with four spins, three whammies, one more whammy, and you're out of the game. Way. Are you ready?
Let's go!
All right.
Come on!
Stop at $500.
Right, it's a start.
Back in the money.
Start.
Three spins. Press it up to pass.
Keep going.
All right.
Keep going.
Looking for big bucks.
Get up there. Big bucks. Give me big. Five thousand. Come on. Five thousand. Go. Stop.
Stop at $750 and a spin. $1,250. You still have three spins, Eddie. Second place.
I gotta go.
All right.
I gotta go. Bucks. Come on. This one's for Binky. Come on. This one's for Binky. Come on. Big bucks. Cold cash. Stop!
At $3,000 and a spin. $2,250, Eddie, and you still have three spins. You're in first place.
You've got five.
By about $2,450. What do you want to do?
I gotta play.
Got five. All right, here goes
go.
Eddie.
Let's go. Cold cash.
Not a quarter whammy, but he wants big bucks.
Five star. Come on. Cold cash. I need it. I want it. Stop!
Stop and move one space to $2,000 or $1,500 and a spin.
Give me
2,000. 2,250, Eddie. Two spins, press your luck or a pass.
Yo!
What do you want to do?
Who would I go to?
Go to Sam. You have about $4,450 more than Sam. You're going to pass
Sam's got it.
Sam, they're yours. Don't take them yet. Let's go to Julie with five spins and two whammies. Let's see if you can hold off the whammy, Julie.
Okay, here we go. Come on now. Big bucks. Come on now. I need you. Here we go.
Stop at $800. Julie, you're back in the chips. Four spins, third place, $800.
Go again. No, come on now. Big bucks, please. Please. Stop.
Ooh, oh, whammy. Julie, you are where Eddy was not too long ago. Three spins, three whammies, no dollars. One more whammy, you will be out of the game. You're in third place, however. What's your pleasure?
Okay, I'm going to press my luck here.
Press my luck, says Julie. Here we go. Looking for big bucks.
Come on, big bucks. Come on, please. Stop.
Stop.
No!
Oh, I'm sorry, Julie, you're out of the game. It's now between the men. Eddy and Sam. Sam, you're up. $1,800. Two spins passed to you. You have to take them.
Go.
Here it comes.
Big bucks. Here we go. We want money. All money. All money. No whammy. Stop.
Stop at $1,500 and a spin. $3,300. Four spins in the urn. One in the pack. Here we go.
Got one more we got to take. Here we go. Let's go. All money. All money. No whammies. No whammies. Here it is. Stop.
Stop at $2,000. $5,300. Second place. 950 less than 84 spins. Press your luck or pass.
I'm gonna pass.
All right, little strategy on Sam's part. Sam's betting that Eddy can't put off the whammy four times. Eddy,
let's go.
Four
let's
shots
go.
To
we'll
put
get
it off.
That.
One whammy
Want
and
it.
Sam's the champ. Here we go.
Want it? Come on, come on. Big bucks. Big bucks. Big bucks, come on. Cold cash, cold cash, cold cash, cold cash. Stop!
Stop at a car! All right. Eddy, that car is worth $5,341. You're up to $11,591. Ooh, that's a lot to carry. Three spins, you have to avoid the whammy three times, Eddy. Here we go. Sam's waiting.
Big bucks, cold cash, cold cash. Come on, cold cash. I need it, I need it, I need it. Come on. Let it go. Come on, I need it. I need to stop.
Stop at $750.
All right.
12,341. Eddy, two more times.
Two more.
Are you ready?
Two more. I'm ready.
All right, let's go.
Go. Two more.
Sam's
two
holding his breath.
Come on in my hands. Cold cash.
Put the sign of the whammy on you.
Cold cash, big bucks. Big bucks, cold cash. Cold cash, I need it.
Whammy time.
I need it.
Whammy time.
I need it. Cold cash. Stop.
Stop at a whammy.
Behind every big celebrity...
Was it something that you did? You
yes, I did it.
There's an even bigger secret.
With your clothing on, can people see it?
What?
Because the bigger you are...
It's not what you think.
The more you've got to hide. I've Got a Secret, the most revealing game show on television. Weeknights at 11:30, only on GSN.
We're back with today's big Dress It Up winner, Sam, with $5,300, Sam.
I love it!
All right, and the only thing you're deprived of... are the dulcet tones of Rod Ruddy, because he won't tell you about the prizes. It's all in cash, Sam.
Yeah!
$5,300 added to your previous total of $11,050 gives you a grand total of $16,350. Well done. Eddy and Julie, you will not be leaving empty-handed. You have plenty of whammies to take home. We've got some nice prizes for you as well. I thank you for being with us. It's been a good game. At least for Sam, that's for certain. Before we leave, here are some goodies. This one is from Becky Sesko, 10-year-old. From West Brownsville, Pennsylvania. She writes, "For a whammy is terrible, a whammy is bad. It takes your money and makes you sad. Try to get rid of him as fast as you can. Put him in a frying pan. Tie him on a rail. If that doesn't work, try airmail. Even if you call him honey, he'll still take all your money." Uh-huh. Ask Eddy about that one. Julie, this one's dedicated to you. From David Colbank, 13 years old, of Lake Havasu City, Arizona. Watch out for that whammy. He's got the beat. He knows how to break like they do on the street. He can dance, he can prance, he can really be cool, and most of all, make you look like a fool. Tammy and Whammy are really sly. They know just when to pop up and make you cry. The Whammy is a one-man show, but the thing he does best is take your dough. Oh, yes. Until next time, this is Peter DeMarkin saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
If you haven't been watching Playmania, here's what you've been missing.
We are here completely live.
Don't go breaking my heart.
I try not to, Eric.
He's got buns of steel.
Could be naked even if still win cash.
Yes, it is.
Play Mania, live, late night, Thursday through Saturday at 1 a.m., 12 Central, only on GSN.
GSN, the network for games.